When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mother noticed lots of things I did, like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I poisoned puppies, and when I was done, I went to pussycat and bashed his head. That's when my mama said,
"What did
she
say?"
She said, "My boy, I'd be someday. Wait, what a way to make your national dependency pay. You'll be a dentist. You have the talent for Cornish pay. Don't be a dentist. People will pay you to be humane. Your temperance run for the priesthood, and teaching would suit you to live. So be a dentist. You'll be a success."
Yeah.